Hey folks, John Ferguson Smart here. Serenity BDD 4.0 is out. We've had a few beta releases, but now the final definitive version is in the Maven repository, and so I want to walk you through the changes that you're going to need to do to make your projects work with Serenity 4. Now, the reason you need to make some changes is that we've moved firstly from Java 8 to, like all of the other libraries, basically, like Selenium, like Makito, like everything else, to at least Java 11. I'd recommend Java 17 or higher because they are good, solid. They've got great features. So I'd go at least to Java 17, but the minimum you need is Java 11. Now, moving to Java 11 means that they've introduced a module package, a module feature. And what that means is that we had to move around some packages to make Serenity compile, basically. And that means that for your projects, you're going to need to do a few minor adjustments when you upgrade to Serenity 4. But you do want to upgrade to Serenity 4 because it will enable you to run using the latest and greatest version of Selenium. It'll work with Chrome. It downloads the drivers automatically. It's got a lot of new, more reliable, more stable features. So I strongly recommend updating. And what I'm going to do today is walk you through very quickly how you'll go about migrating from Serenity 3-ish, whatever version, to Serenity 4. Now, I've got my project here. Let's go into presentation mode so you can all see it a bit more clearly. And I'm going to open up the POM file, and the first thing I want to do is update the Serenity version. I want to go to 4.0.1, which is the latest version that we have on Central at the moment. Now, the other thing you're going to need to do, make sure if you're using JUnit 5, which I am, that you update to the latest version. Now, it is originally, this one was on 1.9 and 1.10 for the platform. And we've got a platform launcher that's already been updated. And the actual JUnit version is 5.10 as opposed to 5.9. So we need 5.10.0. We're going to need to update those as well. And this one, everything, all the dependencies on JUnit basically need to be updated to the latest version. So in summary, I've updated JUnit, I've updated Serenity. And now we're going to rebuild our project and see what happens. So what will happen is that there will be things, almost certainly, which will no longer compile. And I'll walk you through what that actually means. Let's actually open up a terminal and let's see if we can see this here. If I build the project again, it should show me some errors. And what I want to do is walk you through those errors. Here we go. We've come up with some errors here. So the most common one you're going to come across is this cannot find annotations. Now, as a general rule, when you see this sort of problem, it's that the class still exists, but it's been moved somewhere else. And so the easiest trick, if we've just got the problem in a single file, is simply to delete the reference and to automatically import. So option enter, import it again, and that will fix that particular problem. But there are quite a few of these. So the thing that we can do to make it a little bit quicker, let's go and find another example. Here, for example, we've got another one. There is a trick. The trick is that one of the most common things we want to change are the annotations. The annotations of change packages. So I'm going to delete that and auto import so you can see where it should be. And so what you can see here is we've got this guy. Let's copy that down so we can compare it. So originally we had import net Thucydides. Now we've got net Serenity BDD. So those core annotations, they're all going to need to change. And so, not sure why that's still complaining. Because we've not imported it yet. Actually, no, I tell a lie. Let's import it. That's lossy import, my bad. So we'll import it here, import the class, and there we have it. So net serenity BDD, net serenity annotations is what we want. The original one was net Thucydides core annotations. So what we're going to do is take this, and we're going to do a search and replace. So you can see there's a bunch of them, heaps of them. But they're fairly easy to fix because all we need to do is replace them with a net serenity BDD annotations. And that will fix a ton of stuff. Now let's see where we actually make the fix. We've got a slightly small window here, so I'm going to see if I can reduce the size so I can find the replace all button. So I want to replace them all, and it's going to hopefully fix a lot of these issues. So that's pretty much fix them all. Sometimes there will be others. A couple of other ones that you will find if you use the environment variables. So if you have environment variables, so that's the new one, net Thucydides model. It used to be in another package, so that may have moved as well. So just if you do come across any that have moved, just delete the import and let it import again automatically. And that is all you need to do. If we were to run this now, it will run perfectly because we've got the latest version. It will run with Chrome 1.16, which the older versions will not run with, without a lot of mucking around with adding some dependencies. But I would strongly recommend just taking the step, updating those libraries, and updating the dependencies, the import statements, and then just having the latest version. You really won't regret it. Anyway, hopefully that gives you some clarity on how to migrate Serenity BDD from Serenity 3 to Serenity 4.